Now, I have used the word soul. What is soul? Soul is what makes us alive. Soul is what makes our senses alive. Soul is what makes our mind alive. Soul is what makes our thinking system alive. Soul is living power, power that makes us alive. Soul is what makes us conscious. Soul is what gives us awareness of what is happening around us. Soul is not mind. Soul is not body. Soul is not even our sense perceptions. Soul is the power that makes all these work. And that is our true reality. Soul is never born. Soul never dies. Soul lives in its true home, in Sachkhand. It does not live here. It lives here in different bodies. It does not live as soul. In order to see what is soul, you have to leave these bodies behind.